Hi there, my name's Leif Pierre, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as per your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. Okay, these buttons are all gonna flash randomly to generate a code. At the end, it'll settle on a code which will flash three times in a row. Those are the buttons you wanna hit. To complete the puzzle, you'll need to put in two of these codes. In this one, the buttons are gonna light up randomly. If a button lights up, hit it immediately. In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back.